Okay, so this is a really, really new one. It's never, I've never, not only have I never played it right in the house, I've also never tried it in front of an audience, so this is going to be lovely. I am ticked off at the government in general, not specifically at Obama, and I want to point that out. But. We don't want you to give all the money to the rich people. Doesn't seem too great a thing to ask none of them. Frankly, we've grown sick and tired of the rich people. Can't they get by while what they already have? Your reasoning is hard to see. We struggle for civility. Why not just build a golden plow and shove us into space somehow? And don't you even want to see if some for you and some for me might work out well, might just be fine instead of mine? We don't want you to give all the money to the rich people. Just doesn't seem too great a thing to ask, no. And frankly, we've grown sick and tired of the rich people. Can't they get by while what they already have? No doubt your stacks of gold look cool, but we can't send our kids to school, and we all know no one wins if most have nothing coming in. So make the happy ending true, and end is like the movies do, and stifle all the strut and prance. Give the little guy a chance. We don't want to give all the money to the rich people. Can't they